I don't know. I question why Arsenal are even going to be in the Super League. That's just big club bullying, really. If it was done on merits, they wouldn't be in there, would they? How do Arsenal get in a Super League, eighth and mid-table? Why? They can't even get in the Champions League. Why are you letting them in a bloody Super League? It's like letting a donkey run in the Grand National.